Ty, what time is it?
Women's Health Care Clinic.
So you
Dr. Steele
or Dr.
Tapa?
Yes.
Robinson.
I'll even take
that was
the last
time
I've seen.
So
CWH?
Yeah.
Does that sound familiar?
No.
Dr. Pridgen.
Pridgen.
Yes. Pridgen might
get. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Go ahead and sign in for me.
Okay.
Dr. Imgren's the doctor who's on.
Okay. Gotcha.
What's today?
The 30th.
So you can get up and get checked so you can see what's going on.
Yep. Any big gush of fluid, like you peed yourself, but it keeps coming. Okay. Are you still feeling baby move?
A little.
Not as much, probably because you're focused on the pain.
Balls up and then lets loose. But
yeah, girl, that's your uterus.
Okay.
He's not like, he may not be a. like, what are you doing to me? He's like, I didn't ask for this. I'm gonna check you first, okay?
So guys, yes, I was contracting 3 minutes apart. However, I was not dilating at all. He would not come down for anything. So they sent me back home. Guess we got to try this another day.